Get the mouse from James, give it to him, tell you to go in the sink, get the key to the bathroom. No, you can't swim over and get it, so you go to Sony. 300 bugs and it will teach you swimming. Now you go back. And she wants you to get the first aid kit. So yeah. Well, it's telling you the code. 3. Now you go back to him. Up. All the way up. And then over. Key to the study. You ready? I'm about to open it. You really ready for this? Okay. You gotta get it in order, what you know. 7. Wait a minute. 4763. That's a 6. Ew, it's upside down. Okay, now you see him. Hold on. Hit the game. For the toilet. So, I'm just gonna keep eating dog food at this point, so. Okay, I ate about 4 balls of dog food, and I went to Sony. Okay. You need to raise your speed high. Now watch it. It will ask you if you want to lower it. Will you raise your speed? Yeah. Will you raise your speed? Yes. Will you raise your speed? No. I don't have enough. But you gotta raise. See, look how fast I am. But you gotta raise your speed. Since you switch bodies, I'll show you in a bit when it's time. Now you can catch up and be faster than the other dogs. Okay, will you reach speed? Yes. You've reached the highest speed. So, raising your speed even more can be dangerous. Will you lower your speed? No. Your speed is full. Now, that's what you do. You have to have full speed. I'm gonna eat some more dog food. Okay, I ate about, I don't know, 6 dog bowls of dog food. So what you do is, you go over him. Trying to say that this little demon right here killed her puppy and stuffed it in the flower. Maybe? I need to eat more dog food. I'll be back. Okay, I ate 2 more bowls of dog food and now it's in the flower pot. Got the dead puppy. Now, this is where the good the dog food. Look how much dog food is here. In each inning, you get more and more. Well, I think that's pretty good. I'm gonna wrap it up here. Next one will hopefully be a little longer and I'll finish it. See you guys next time.